Hello there. In this video, I'm going to show you how to save your Kahoot as a PDF. This might come in handy if you want the players to review the game's content later. Start by navigating to your library. Find the Kahoot you're interested in and open its details page. Make sure to click on Show Answers in the top right corner. This ensures that the answers will be included in your PDF. Next, click on the three vertical dots located under the title and choose Print. Adjust the settings as per your needs, and when you're ready, select Save. You can change the title and choose where you want to save your PDF. And it's done. Thank you for watching. Remember to leave a comment, thumbs up, and subscribe. Enjoy Kahooting!